according to Dr. Russell Blaylock, neurosurgeon, then MSG is connected to neurological diseases and brain damage. And if your kid get a big enough doses of MSG, it can cause a brain damage.
This information is from his book, EXCITOXINS, The Taste That Kills. Read it and get more information.